Genevieve. This week's video is a collab with Love and Laughter 711 or Tilly, so you should definitely check out her channel and her video in the description. She's doing a morning routine and I'm doing a night routine. Her videos are amazing, they're just such good quality and you should definitely check her out. Also, if you're coming from her channel, hi, I'm Genevieve and I make videos every week. But anyway, yeah, so this week's video is going to be a night routine. I've already done a morning routine and a night routine before, but they were expectation versus reality videos, so they didn't really count, but this is my actual night routine. And if this looks weird, like if it looks like it's filmed in the day, it's probably because it was. I filmed this video in the daytime because getting studio lights into a bathroom is like a really big hassle and I didn't want to do that. So I filmed most of this video in the daytime. So hopefully it looks normal and doesn't look like I'm just a crazy person filming a night routine in the daytime. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoy this video and I'll see you in the outro. Okay, so I forgot to film this in the intro. Just know that this isn't something that I do every single day. It's not really a night routine. It's just one of the nights in my life, but all the things like filming and brushing my teeth and exercising and stuff is what I do routinely. Routinely? Is that even a word? I don't think so. But that's the stuff I do regularly. I just wanted to tell you guys that before anyone comments. You do this every single night. But yeah. Okay, so on this day I had just come home from school supply shopping with one of my best friends, Grace. I just put my iPod and wallet on my desk and then kicked my shoes off because I was pretty tired, and then I plopped onto the bed. That's what I do all the time. I was just really tired that day, and I grabbed my iPad and go on YouTube. I do this all the time whenever I get home from anywhere. It's like seriously a problem, and I spend like at least 20 minutes on it, which is really bad. And then after a while I actually turn it off and go do something, which is going to my wardrobe and getting some exercise clothes on and doing my fitness routine. I'm actually going to do a fitness routine video separately, so I won't go in depth, but basically I just do my daily fitness routine and listen to music and jam out and put my shoes back on again even though I just kicked them off. But yeah. Then my family decided to go out to Sandgate and I went for a run. It was really pretty, but there were tons of seagulls. I was laughing in this clip because, I don't know, it's just really funny because my brother was filming me. Then I had an ice block, a Fandango by the way, and then I came home and my hair was really knotty and messy. It doesn't look like that, but it was. So I decided to go ahead and take a shower. I didn't even wash my hair though, so I don't really know how that worked out. But yeah, I just had a shower. This body wash smells so good, by the way. So after I take a shower, I usually like to plan out some things. In this clip, I was just planning out this YouTube video actually, like what music and stuff I was doing, and I just used my YouTube notebook and my planner from Target, by the way. It is so nice. I just love planning everything out. I feel so organized. After I've done that for a while, I like to start filming. This is only in some days because I don't film every day. Obviously, I don't need to make that many videos. And I just set up my studio lights, set up my tripod, and start filming. It's really fun. I love filming, but sometimes it takes me ages to get one intro right. And sometimes I literally have to do 10 takes of one intro, and it's really annoying, but that's what being a YouTuber is really like. After that's done, it's usually time for dinner with my family, and then I change into my pajamas, brush my teeth, wash my face, do everything like that, and yeah. The last two things I usually do before bed is just put on some lip balm because my lips get really dry.
then I just grab a glass of water to put by my bed so I can drink it if I'm thirsty while I'm trying to get to sleep or when I wake up, and yeah. If I'm trying to wake up early the next morning, I usually try and sleep at around 9 p.m. Then I just remove my pillows and then go to sleep. Good night.
Okay, that is it for this week's video. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you're not already subscribed. So you should definitely check out Tilly if you haven't subscribed or watched her video yet. Please go right now because her videos are amazing and I would really appreciate you checking her channel out. But anyway, I don't want this to be a long outro because I always make long outros. So yeah, stay tuned for another video posted next week. Bye!